This is my brown sugar.
And as you can see, it's all clumped together. And someone said, if you put a slice of bread in your brown sugar, it will keep it from clumping. And use the butt, because no one eats the butt of the bread.
It's been about 3 days. Let's see if this worked. Bread is hard. Oh no.